disaster that hit Japan in March 2011 accelerated efforts to develop robots with human traits. The Fukushima nuclear accident left people powerless. Robots can take over when things become dangerous.
They're calling on authorities to decontaminate these areas once again. The workers wash down roads and roofs to decontaminate these areas, scrape off the surface, soil, and gardens. But town officials and experts say it's difficult to remove radioactive substances from the tiny gaps in asphalt. It's hard physical labor and takes a lot of time. Heavy snow hammers can work in winter. Sometimes the homeowners have evacuated and officials can't contact areas once again. It's also difficult to find a place to temporarily store these areas once again.
We're eager to launch it soon, to end the crisis.
By joining forces, we can make a truly useful contribution.
Only a humanoid could do it.
To decontaminate these areas once again.